in 2002 and 2008, that we have done the right thing here. When Daryl David took that witness stand, he did it so everyone would hear the whole story. And now that story has been heard, and this jury has spoken.
Mr. Brindley, did your client care to make any comments?
Briefly.
First of all,
step back.
I love Mr. Jensen. I love all my lawyers. I love all my friends. These two men here, right here to the front, they stood tirelessly beside me for 3 years. And they stepped up and they got the job done. Mike, can't thank you enough. Matt, my son, got out of law school, worked on this case till 3:30 every morning, find his father not guilty. Thank you and God bless you all.
Thanks, everybody. Oh, yeah. Bo Brindley, B-R-I-N-D-L-E-Y.
Dean Glasman, B-A-D-I-N-G-L-Z-M-A-N.
Thanks, guys. Thanks a lot.
Gentlemen.
So we went for prosecutors and then we get the
Did she
slip out the
door? Yeah. No, and then probably.
Two jurisdictions can't get it wrong. You got two jurisdictions.